Hi, my name is Dave Andrews. Today I'm going to show you how to keep track of changes in an Excel document. Let's open up Excel by clicking on the Start button. We're going to go to All Programs. Let's find Microsoft Office. Let's just open up Excel. Now we're going to enable the feature in Excel that tracks changes. To do that, let's go to Review, which is a tab on the top here. And under the Changes area, let's pull the little drop down here next to Track Changes. Then select Highlight Changes. This brings up the dialog that's going to enable the change tracking for us. Let's just click this box. And for when, we want to leave that on all, because that's the type of change that we want to track. We want to track every change ever made to this document. You can also track the changes since the document was last saved. For who, we want to leave that on everyone. Then say OK. Now, it's going to prompt you to save this, because in order to track the changes, the file must be saved. I'm just going to keep the default name of Book 1. And we're going to save it. Now let's make some changes to my document. As you can see, the cells that I've changed have a little arrow up here in the top left-hand corner. If I move my mouse over them, it pops up a little box that tells me exactly what was changed in the document. It will do this for all cells that are changed all the time, because those are the options that we selected. My name is Dave Andrews, and I've just told you how to track changes in an Excel document.